The Weeknd is about to enter the cinema world. He debuted a film production company called Manic Phase. He debuted this on the first episode of HBO's The Idol. But other than that, I want to know what you guys think about this. What do you think The Weeknd's going to get into when he comes into the cinema world? Short films? Movies? Steven Spielberg? Abel Tesfaye Spielberg? Abel Tesfaye Tarantino? Let me know in the comments.